It was one of the things we were looking for. Normal people, and I volunteered.
I see. You feel you're normal?
I hope I'm normal. I think so.
Well, a little while back, you took quite a series of psychological tests, and I can assure you that you're a very stable and well-balanced person as a result of the test. And how do you feel about coming here and taking this training?
I'm a little nervous, perhaps.
Well, I think that's normal. Keep this down, and we'll be back after a while and see how you're doing.
Yes, what should I say?
Yes.
can't tell you about it. If you can't see it, then you just never know. If you can't see it, then you just never know. If you can't see it, then you just never know. I feel sorry for you.
the drama. That there is the central self. You can call it God, you can call it anything you like. And it's all of us. It's playing all the parts, all beings, whatsoever, everywhere, anywhere. And it's playing the game of hide and seek with itself. Get lost, gets involved in the farthest out adventures. But in the end, it always wakes up and comes back to itself. And when you're ready to wake up, you're going to wake up. Wake up.
You're the engine. You're here. But you've gotten so lost in this world that you have forgotten. You are the angel that can fix your problems.
We'll be right back. Thank you.